Dan, before I can support your campaign for the United States Senate, I have a few questions and concerns. Your website states you are a fiscal conservative, but I read in the newspaper that you didn't pay your taxes. Is that true?
Let me tell you how old Orrin Hatch is. I have several bloggers who are doing research and they cannot find his birth certificate on the internet. This is an important issue. Soon, my bloggers will ask to see his birth certificate. It will be epic.
I guess I will read Holly on the Hill, but that is not important. Actually, since we are talking about Holly, everyone in your campaign, Rusty, Adriel, Holly and you quit your elected positions before their first term was over. You ran for Senate President and lost. Would you have completed your term if you were elected Senate President in the Utah legislature?
Did I ever tell you I was a successful businessman? I created more jobs in the Philippines than any other University of Chicago graduate. Ho Chi Minh Magazine named me the Philippines Businessman of the Third Quarter. I am also manufacturing Tea Party t-shirts in Philippines. It is the American way. If I am elected to office, I will exercise extreme fiscal discipline by outsourcing essential services to our allies in the Philippines.
I don't know how to respond to that.
It's pretty impressive. I know I should be in the United States Senate. I have a really good feeling about it.
Well, there is also the issue of missing 20% of the votes while serving in the Utah legislature. Many constituents are displeased with the lack of representation, even missing some of the most important votes, like redistricting. Is it true that you were on a Disney cruise during the redistricting special session?
Did I tell you I am a tough guy? Don't be fooled by this metrosexual shirt and tie. Do you like my child's haircut?
I don't even know why I am still talking to you. You only voted no 21 times out of 1,045 votes. People say that you are a yes man and your record validates that. How do I know you will go to Washington and say no like you promise? Will you vote no as much as Congressman Ron Paul?
Did I tell you how old Orrin Hatch is?